I'm gonna be checking out the Andalee ceramic space heater. Now you can see we have the space heater configured to the hottest heat settings. We're gonna let it run for a couple minutes, come back with our thermometer and see how hot it gets. So this space heater gets hot. You can see the max readout that we got, 218 degrees Fahrenheit, measuring the temperature of the air coming out here. That's what we're able to peak at with the highest heat settings enabled. Now we're gonna test out the anti-tipping switch right here. So watch as I go ahead, I tip it back. You can see the unit shuts down. As soon as we put it back upright, it's gonna continue on with the previous setting. We can tip it to the left or the right, same thing. And we can also tip it forward and it's gonna shut off the unit for us until we put it back down upright. So that switch works great. I highly recommend whatever space heater you end up getting that you get one that has that switch built in, especially if you have kids and pets around your house.